Hey, our YouTube, welcome back to our Victory Fire Randomizer Verlock. Let me go through these channels really fast. Psychic Q. Sorry about that, be right back. Okay, I'm back now. Apparently, Camtasia decided to open itself in the middle of the recording. And Psychic on you. Ancient power on you, and one more. Arbok, I should probably go to you and just use psychic. Yay. Let me see. Okay, that was easy. My name is Trevor, I'm the leader here, and also, I'm a famous detective. I always work a company with Max, he's a funny man, don't you think so? Okay, let's stop this. Just do what you're expected to do here. Okay, so I can go, so I can just psychic you, Hexeras. Come on, psychic. Drew Blame, I can go to Alyssa for that with Ancient Power. Meanwhile, I can go to you at you with Ancient Power again. Fly, come on. Oh my god, Luster Porch you. Sand Slash, I can just Luster Porch you. You sharp kid, you make me impressed. How much money do I have? Awesome! How much of a Pokédex did we actually complete? Not bad, about half of it. But then again, we captured some of the already evolved Pokemon, so we can't actually get the previous forms of them. I might actually go on a Pokedex hunt after this, but I'm not sure about that. Right now, I just want to complete the game, and that's that. So this is the second place we need to battle today. Okay, Dragon Dance, okay. That was pointless. Psychic Q. Dugong, okay, I can just Psychic Q as well. I can just Psychic Q as well. And you. And you. These battles are way too easy actually, but if I was just level 90 I would be losing Pokemon, and right now I just plan on completing the storyline because I love the storyline of this hack. Let's start watching you. I doubt that we will lose anybody else unless the challenger breaches like level 100. Which should be interesting, I guess. Sorry before that, I need to test you. You wonder what should you do? Well, when you register what you're ordered to do. Isn't it a quick runner? Now what you need to do is just trying your best to catch it twice. It may hide somewhere in of this gym, and after you did this, just come back here. Okay, not here. Not here. Not here. Oh, so it's the same thing as the search engine. Okay, we did it. Yay! Splendid, kid. You finally reached this far. Allow me to make a self-introduction. I'm Benjamin, a magician of Tyran. As you see, I'm the emblem holder here. Just as you want it, Alberlio. Okay, let me go to Alyssa for that. With ancient power. Please give me a boost. Nope. Of course I don't get a boost. Why would I get it? Yay, we got it. Ancient power you. Ancient power you. Fly, come on. I can just sweep through this thing now. Not funny. And Espeon, I can just bite you. What a magical performance. You're really retrospective? You deserve this. Outro recital. Okay. Ain't nobody got time for that. We need to go through the Challenger's Bridge right now. Okay, this is the Sky Tunnel. We can find another encounter here. Hopefully it's not needed, but it's... I think, yeah, we already have you. So this is basically the victory route. I think that we already have you as well. Yep, we do, because I remember having him a chop. Oh no, you're back! To haunt me. You're also back, actually. I had your evolved form. Weeping Bell, okay, I can catch that with Great Ball. Yay, we got Weeping Bell that we are not going to use again. Jillian. Jillian. Even though you're female. Okay, whoa, look at all the sketches that we had. Max repels, do I have them? Yes, I still have 11 left. Cool. Now, if we don't get lost, what, let me use that on... Oh my god, look at this HP. You. Now, where do we have to go? That's the question. Sorry if I yawn, but I'm really, 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 really tired today again. I haven't slept much in the past few days, so I'm pretty much on caffeine a lot, so I'm just tired really, really fast. Hope that it doesn't ruin this game, this playthrough. Where the heck do we have to go? Come on. Okay, I think that we already went down here. We are... We need to get there. I believe that I figured out where we needed to go. Here. 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 Somehow we need to get to that platform. But I don't know how. Back, I guess. No, actually, Flash. Can anybody learn Flash? You can forget that really fast. Why are you lower level though? I'm pretty sure that you used to be level 100, so I'm going to get you up to level 100 again. Probably a glitch though. Not sure when it happened though. Lester Pachu, Pudge, Psychic. And a Selgar. Are you kidding me? Ugh. We need Rock Smash as well. Might as well teach that to you. Nope. To you. So bad. Awesome, with another out of repels. Illumisa. Nice. So he had so many possibilities and I threw them all away. Let me use not soft sand, hyper potion on you. Fly, come on. No on you. Simcoe, nice. I believe that this is the last place. Sorry, Charger, I don't have all the badges of Western Terran. Oh, I need that last one. Wait, what? I can't fly. I can't use that here. So I will have to run through this stupid place once again. Let me see you on the other end. Okay, we're back. Let me just see what else do I need to do. I know that we have one more emblem place to defeat. Where is that kid that Aaron was speaking about though? Not Aaron. He's not Aaron, he's Uranium. Okay. Up here? Oh, here it is. Let me just catch whatever we can find here. Anything? Apparently not. Fly on you, Chandelure. I can just use essential power on you. Ugh, come on. Don't be annoying, please. We found Munna. Actually, I think that I already have Musharna. Luxray, okay. What else can we find here though? Anything. Anything at all? Helioptile, okay. Heliolisk actually, not Helioptile. Helioptile. Psychic heal, come on. Dupe's Claws, as much as I want to catch you because I love Ivysaur Sprite in this game. It looks so cute. Warbit. Okay, I guess. I can take that. What's going to be your name? Not this Xena, okay, Xena. Xena. Okay, I should probably switch it up in front really fast. Because I haven't really used strength too much. Come on, Hypnosis, Hypnosis, and Dream Eater. Shadow Volume. I could find a Dragonite around here. What? How old are you? You're quicker than me? How could that be? Well, I think you must be tired now, so I'd like to spare you some of my medicine. Okay. I think all your Pokemon are healed now. Ultra, please allow me to go first. I'd like to do this by myself. I'm still yawning over here. Gee. Why? Everything we do or not about you? Why would you like to be against us? Well, whatever. I defeat you for boss. Oh my god, Umbreon. Strength, come on. One more, nice. Surf. One more. Oh my god, he took that. Hypnosis, come on. Just hit the Hypnosis, thanks. Dream Eater. fake attack you. Come on, surf. Okay, you can curse yourself. High proportion on you really fast. And one more on you. Shit, okay, berries. Use that on you. Please don't die to curse so close, yeah. Okay, that was stupid. Salamence. Oh my god, no, in the end. Oh my god, almost at the end I lose. Please don't tell me that I'm losing another pair. High proportion on you. Strength, come on. Thanks. Boss will not forgive this. Outro, I finally come, but unlucky. Unluckily, you'll die here. Fufufu, what a pity. Giratina, finish him off. Giratina? Why ignore my command? Did you forget it? It's me who took you here from the Dawn World. Just give it up, Lumiere. It won't obey you anymore. How could that be, Uranium? What have you done with Giratina? I did nothing, Lumiere. Nobody would be with you. You're greedy and evil. Giratina always knows this. So it won't help you. But why it helped me in the secret cave of Crystal Villa? I still can't believe it. Hey, Lumiere, it helped you before just because it didn't recognize your ugly soul. But now it has known what you are, and now it will not help you anymore. See, it's living. Ah, impossible. Everything I do is in vain? Actually, not quite. Congratulations, Lumiere. You're the mill in prison. And the other uranium, am I late again? No, sir. You're not late this time. You came here in time. Oh, thank God. And now, Lumiere, now come with me. I prepared a VIP room for you. You deserve this. How did the police get here? Almost nobody knows we have a hideout here. Lumiere, as I said, I prepared for today for a long time. Before I came, I contacted Max and told him that you were here. Lumiere, as I said, I'll never let you go. So you already prepared for today for a long time? Unbelievable. You're merely a kid. Just shut up, Lumiere. Lumiere, just come with me. Finally, it's ending. And from now on, I think I'll be a real Pokemon trainer. Outro, let's leave here. I lost train. I think that we need to go up here. I think that this is the place that we haven't challenged just yet. Oh, we did. Okay, which one was closed then? Was it this one? Nope. Was it this one? Actually, let me switch out train really fast. I could go with Yoram. I could go with Regan. Let me see what choices do we have. We need something for fighting types because they destroy. Snorlax. So, who do we choose? We could go with Jeffy. Actually, you know what, we are going with Zulka. And you're female. So we are going to females box, even though we have only two females there. Come on, this was closed. Yes, it was. Okay. Let me give experience share to Zorka really fast, and I want to go and lead with Ross and Lelia. Me? Oh, sorry, I'm not a leader here. But I can just stay here thanks to Joseph's help. I feel depressed. Without our leader's commands, we can't do anything at all. Outro, how about a well? I need to train more to make myself more powerful. Will you accept my challenge? Okay, let's see if we can do it. Go, Lilia. Hydro bomb, go. Okay, that's one. Oh, shoot the laser. Ah, this thing is too powerful. Hyper potion. Lip plate. Oh, no, I'm not losing another pair. I'm not losing another pair to this stupid thing. Cafagrigas, Hydro bomb, go. Miss Magius. Let me use that on you. Okay, that was too close. Come on, surf on you. One more. Banette, surf. And surf. Yes, I'm trying to make myself become powerful. You might have destroyed our plan, but I don't hate you after all. You're just a kid. You can't even understand us at all. Okay, so we need to... Oh my god, replace... Lifion. Lifion was such an awesome Pokemon to use. I just hate stupid Eliza. I could go with Butcher. I could go with Venom again, but I won't. I could go with Trigo, but I won't. What do you have? Stars, Pulse with Scent, Magical Leap, and Battle Dance. I guess the deal with the replacement. Sorry, Lifion. Actually. Wait. Your weaknesses are grass, which means that we need a fire type more. So I guess that we are going with Cyndaquil instead of you. So this is the thing that we are working with. I'm going to get Cyndaquil up to level 100 as well as Zorka up to level 100. So I will see you guys in the next and last episode. Bye for now.